I know it's a functional building, but the plants really are pretty. Even the nutrient slurry is too, once you get used to it.